Hi guys, we're here at SeaWorld getting our first ever ride on Emperor. There it goes. Honestly, I'm super excited for this. I've been waiting for this ride for so long. It got delayed a full 2 years, but we're finally back. Honestly, like presentation wise, I mean, there's barely any theming, but that's okay with me. I wish it had more theming, but that's not what matters to me. What matters is the actual ride, but we'll see. I'll catch you guys after the ride.
Oh, what a great view.
I just got off of Emperor for my first ever ride, and honestly, I'd say the ride is pretty relentless. Had a great pacing, it was pretty good. And there goes Electric Eel. I mean, I'd say Emperor is a lot better than Electric Eel just because it is like more rewritable. I feel like Electric Eel is a lot more intense because it is very compact. But here we have Journey to Atlantis. As you can see, they put up that sign over there, that's new to match up with Emperor's new sign, which is great. They also put up like a new sign for the aquarium, which is great. The only bad thing about Emperor is that it was running on only one train because they took the other train apart for maintenance, which really slows down operations if you ask me. And so I'm just like very mad because it took so long and the ride also broke down. And they still have some hollow screen decorations up. Keep in mind, Christmas celebration is going now through January 8th. So yeah, we're just walking around the park, having a good time. Feels good to be back, to be honest. Guys, so that'll be it for this short vlog. Like I was saying, I'm having a great time here at SeaWorld. Definitely recommend checking this park out. We're happy to be back on the channel for you guys. Feel free to subscribe if you guys want. I know I was gone for 2 years, but I'm back better than ever. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.